It is really not fair that this grilled cheese maker did not exist when I was a child or back when I was working in an office, because there is no stove top necessary and you get the same results. The toaster slots are extra wide so you can add whatever you want in there, and these baskets hold everything together. This is my link.